Rishpreet here. Welcome back to Slick and Natty. Quite a few months back, I had posted a video on DIY homemade deodorant, if you remember. I had made the deodorant using baking soda and coconut oil, and I had mentioned in that video that unlike other deodorants available in the market, this one will help you smell good all day long as well as it is not harmful for your skin. But some of you said in your comments that while this was working all day long, but at the same time it was either leaving stains on your clothes or it was not sticking very well to your armpits. Some of you even mentioned that because of the baking soda in this, it was causing itching and rashes on your armpits. And I do agree that it can get a little messy at times to use this DIY deodorant, but I was continuing to use it because there was no other alternative available in the market which could save you from the bad smell and thus the embarrassment for a good duration of time. But anyway, as a result of the feedback that I got from my viewers, I was looking for an option that would not stain your clothes, that would be convenient to use, and at the same time which would be healthy for your skin, and most importantly something that would help you stay odorless for good 24 hours. And this last point is very important, even you would agree with me, because even I've had my corporate stint, I used to work in the office. And the effect of most of these deodorants does not last beyond 3 to 4 hours. And sometimes you just forget to reapply the deodorant after every few hours, or sometimes you're just stuck in a meeting or some work, so you don't have the time to reapply it. And then suddenly you realize that your armpits are not smelling good. And then you become sort of conscious, it becomes an embarrassing situation. You can't be free, you can't be yourself, you can't lift your arms freely. So this is a very common problem faced by everybody. I'm sure you can relate to it as well. But now I think I've found a solution to this. So our search has finally ended with this newly launched product by Nivea. I just bought this. It's called Nivea Body Deodorizer. Actually, I saw this ad featuring Anushka Sharma going around for this product. I'm sure you would have seen that ad too on YouTube. The ad said that this deodorizer is gas-free and it provides, you guessed it right, day-long odor control. And I thought that this is a very tall claim to make, and no other deodorant has made this claim by far, well, as far as I know. So I decided to give it a try, and I was super pleased to find out that it stands true to its claim. When I went to buy this, there were three variants available. One was citrus, one was fresh petal, and the third one was this fresh rose, which I got. Well, because I'm a fan of rose fragrance. But if you're somebody who likes milder floral scents, then maybe you will like the fresh petal one. And if you're somebody who's not a morning person, then maybe the citrus smell can help you feel refreshed and energized after getting up. And this is a very small 120 ml bottle, so it is very convenient to carry around also. So you have to simply apply it on your armpit from a distance of 10 to 15 centimeter away. Just remember that you apply it directly on your skin and not over the clothes. I love this smell. But more than the smell, what I liked about the product is that it is good for your skin. So it contains pro vitamin B5. Now if you are in mood for a little bit of lecture, that I can tell you that pro vitamin B5, when absorbed into the skin, gets converted to vitamin B5, which has natural soothing, moisturizing and healing properties for the skin. So it will help to keep your skin soft, smooth and healthy. Also, other deodorants work by masking the odor. That is, they try to cover up the odor. Whereas this Nivea deodorizer, it completely eliminates the odor from its root, and maybe that's why its effect lasts for so long. So guys, let me know in the comments, how long does your deodorant last and how often do you have to use it in a day? If its effect fades away in 3 to 4 hours and your body odor comes back, then you should definitely give this Nivea body deodorizer a try. It is priced at ₹250 for 120 ml, and I am sure you will love it. Whether you're going out to work, or you're going out for partying, or you're going on a date, or even if you're going out to play some sport, you can definitely count on this Nivea body deodorizer to keep you odor free all day long and save you from the embarrassment. Because I have tested it and it passed my 24 hour long test. So I hope that you found this product review useful. Do subscribe to my channel for more such videos and connect with me on my Instagram, Facebook and Twitter accounts. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.